The police has failed. There is no election here. This is massive rigging.